There's a new task because we hit 100% viability?
It is a significant milestone, Pathfinder. Preparations have been made for some time.
I need to know if there's another expectation because of this.
Updating objectives. You have a high priority destination.
At Habitat 7? What's going on?
I have been instructed to not reveal mission parameters. Don't be late, Pathfinder.
Anomaly detected.
So, back at Habitat 7. What am I supposed to see? And what's it got to do with 100% viability?
I'm getting initiative signals, magnetosphere charges, and atmosphere probes.
The vault here remains non-functional, but with 100% viability to invest, we've begun terraforming this world with initiative technology.
The good old-fashioned hard way. It'll eventually be a home too, thanks to you.
My father would like that.
There is one more item, Pathfinder. Opening channels to the Nexus, Meridian, Prodromos, Deteon, Tevuni, New T'Chunka, and Initiative Allies. By unanimous vote, this world is to be renamed. Habitat 7 is now listed astronomically as Rider 1. Your world, Pathfinder. Their future.
Muy buenas a todos, Jamnubis Gamer Dorado, nos encontramos en un nuevo vídeo del Mass Effect Andromeda. Como os dije, faltaba una misión, entre comillas, que es el epílogo. Tengo que hablar con todos los compañeros de la tripulación de la Tempest. Ha pasado ya un tiempo desde la última batalla contra el Arcontes, eso dice la misión, ¿vale? Así que vamos a hablar con todos, a ver qué nos cuentan.
Enjoying the fruits of your labor? You deserve it.
Thanks, Callo.
The Tempest is getting some much-needed service. I thought I'd leave them to it, but I wouldn't miss the big day. Meridian looks so different out of the cockpit. I think I understand better why you do what you do.
Finding Meridian crystallized a lot of things about being a Pathfinder.
I expect many around here are thinking about their own potential. I don't pretend to understand everything, but Meridian must have opened a lot of doors. Not all of them safe. I want you to know that it'll be my privilege to keep flying you to them.
It means a lot that you want to stick with us, Callo.
Of course. And keeping my ship is a plus. I've learned a lot from you, Ryder. And Gil. Though, please don't tell him that. Things will change now. But that's all right. Nothing's ever really lost.
Vale, hemos hablado con el primero. A ver. Ahí está Cora. Vamos a hablar con ella.
Hey, Ryder. How's Sarah?
Much better.
There might be two Ryders around soon. Imagine. The Hyperion's forming scientific teams. Gotta start studying what we have. I may have helped them organize.
It's what you do. Meridian won't know what hit it.
And we should think about what's next. This is a new cradle for humanity. That's a big idea. Bigger than I'd imagined. So maybe building those teams was smart. Small steps to understand all this. Until we're at the top of the mountain.
And seeing the next horizon.
Can't deny it. I'm game for more. With so much power in our hands, you think it'll be okay?
Averigüémoslo.
Cora, sometimes you just have to leap out there and see where it takes you.
Yeah, I guess you do. Whatever happens, you gave everyone an incredible gift. Nice job, Pathfinder.
Vale, muchas gracias, Cora. Mira, aquí está Yal. Vamos a ver qué nos cuenta Yal.
So, this is how you all party, hmm? Pretty tame, but don't tell the host I said that. Meridian is amazing, though. You accomplished the inconceivable. I'm grateful to be part of it.
No, I'm grateful. I couldn't have asked for a better team. We created this together.
And exactly what it is, what it may become. I can't even imagine. To think that when we met, the Angara and your initiative struggled to find trust.
The way we arrived on Aya was over the top. You know, uninvited and on fire.
Agreed.
Guess it worked out okay.
Ryder, the Angara will never forget how you saved the Moshai. But more than that, we'll never forget how you fought the Ket beside us. How we destroyed the Archon. Meridian is a new beginning for your people and mine. Together.
Estoy de acuerdo.
New beginnings. That's what I came to Helios for.
And what I dreamed of. Yes. New beginnings. So, let's get to it.
Vale. Aquí está el tercero. Y a ver si localizo a alguien. Mira, aquí está Liam. Vale, vamos a ver qué nos cuenta Liam.
Scott, kept a seat for you. In your planet, that's not getting less weird. About time Meridian got a proper grand opening. We all need this. Heard Sarah woke up. How's she doing?
Vale.
She'd be angry if I said anything but great. Which means, great.
Stubborn as hell. I hear it runs in the family. Hey, know who I just talked to? A second wave technician, fresh out of cryo. Just had his first sunrise in Andromeda. He couldn't stop crying.
Just him?
must be something going around. Maybe you're the carrier. It's really feeling like home, you know? Finally. They haven't given you 5 minutes alone since the fight. Have you had a chance to let it sink in?
Son abrumadores los detalles.
There's so much here. It'll be years before we even know where to start.
Don't need starters. Starters are a dime a dozen. We need finishers. And we have the best. I'm looking at you, Pathfinder Rider. The whole galaxy is. Cheers.
Vale. Mira, aquí tenemos a... Mira, Vetra. Bueno, esta no es. A ver, vamos a hablar con Vetra.
Tan says he's gonna let me stick around and help with the... Hey, Ryder.
What's the word on the street?
Ryder saves the day, Pathfinder of the century. You know, the usual.
Still?
Get used to it. They're gonna name things after you when you die. And probably even before. So we heading out again soon? Oh, she's all grown up. Leaving home. Doesn't need me anymore. That'll be the day. We'll handle my deals on this end while I'm gone.
Seeing you two in cahoots makes me all misty.
You know this is your fault, right? Helping us along? Helios has really turned into the fresh start I wanted. In so many ways. And now with Meridian, we're really going to make this place ours. I can't wait. You know where to find me when you're ready.
Vale. Mira, Drake está aquí.
Kid.
Old man.
This place is something else.
It's just another starting line. Where we go from here is on us.
Well, damn, you were listening to me after all.
Through all the creaking of your old bones.
I sent out what's left of the Macmore scouts. Nearly drowned me in reports until I pointed them at Tan. Told him to be extra wordy just for him.
He'll love that.
He wanted the job, he can have the reports. It's not over, you know. There'll be more Ket and whatever else is waiting out there.
Whatever happens, we'll be ready for it.
Pathfinder and crew ready to take on the galaxy, huh? They won't know what hit him.
Vale. ¿Me puedo ir a otro sitio? Mira, aquí está Subi. Vale, vamos a ver con ella.
I see every day and I'm still amazed. We're really starting to put down roots. It's wonderful. Did I tell you? The team's working with the Angara to set up a joint research body.
We still need you on the ship.
I'm not giving up the Tempest, Ryder. I just also hope to be involved with the Angaran scientist. Us helping them, them helping us. Can you imagine what we could accomplish? I'm getting all misty just thinking about it.
Joint research body, cooperation with the Angara? You're planning a party, right?
Of course. Nothing builds a team like a good whiskey and a laugh. You'd better show up, Ryder. We wouldn't be here if not for you.
I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Vale. Quedan tres. Mira, aquí está Pibi. ¡Puedo bailar! Vamos a bailar un poquito, ¿no? Como hacía el gran comandante Shepard. ¡Qué jefe! Vaya baile, qué sensual.
Well, hello.
Hello yourself.
Eyes front, try not to swoon. I want you.
Venga, vas a decir que idem.
I need proof. Soon. Well, let's get this show on the road. Meridian looks great, but you know, been there, done that.
We'll be here a lot. This place is the key to everything.
You're right. I love keys. They open all sorts of new things. Helios is changing, and will be for a long time. I'm just antsy. Don't want to miss a thing. Oh, I almost forgot. Kalinda sent a congratulatory message. She was angling for an invitation, I think. Denied.
Hope you didn't turn her back into an enemy.
Oh, you're always so serious. Enjoy the moment. We're here to celebrate, remember?
Venga, vamos a filtrar un poquito.
What am I gonna do with you, PB?
I'll send you a list. For now, you're right. The galaxy isn't going anywhere. Let's have some fun.
Madre mía, te voy a mirar una lista, dice. Vale, vamos a...
The language is imprecise, or perhaps too precise, but the potential capacity of Meridian is clear.
Unlimited.
Vale, vamos a hablar con Lexi.
Still standing.
Then I did my job. Somehow. Nothing more need be said.
There's one thing. Dr. Lexi DePero, thank you.
Yeah, that did it. You jerk. Go on. I've a reputation to protect.
Vale, falta uno que ahora mismo no caigo quién es. Ah, Gil. Vale, coño, es verdad.
Hey, Ryder. Jill is walking the walk. The procedure took. I'm gonna be a dad.
Congratulations.
I'm thinking Mary if it's a girl, Deanne if it's a boy. Mary, Deanne, Marie Deanne. Pretty cool, right?
Pretty cool. Knew you'd like it.
So, this is supposed to be a celebration, right? You getting used to any of this yet? Meridian? The dream becoming a reality?
No,
todavía no. It's a lot to take in. I'm still in the pinching myself phase.
Well, I'm sure everyone here would be happy to line up and give you a pinch. But, so you know, I've got the Tempest topped out and ready. You want to blow this hot dog stand? Just say the word. Callow's out there somewhere, time one on. If we're really sneaky, he won't even know
what's going on.
Who's flying then? You?
Why the hell not? I'm a quick study. How hard can it be?
Venga.
You better get this nonsense out of your system in the next 9 months, you know.
Little Mary's gonna have a fun dad.
Vale, chicos, pues ya sí que sí se acabó el... La misión, la última misión, que era el prólogo. El epílogo, perdón. Y nada, chicos, ha sido un placer tener este viaje con vosotros. Esto fue la despedida más o menos que hice en el último capítulo, que como sabéis no se grabó la voz ni nada. Lo dicho, un placer haber hecho este viaje con vosotros. El juego me ha encantado, me da igual las críticas que tenga, me ha encantado. Tiene bugs, está claro, no es el juego perfecto, pero me ha encantado. No sabría colocarlo dentro de los... dentro de un orden de los cuatro Mass Effect que hay, porque no me gustaría colocarlo, porque no sabría tampoco decir... El que más me gustó fue el 2, no sabría... No sé, no diría que el 2 es el mejor tampoco, el que más me gustó. Porque este también me ha encantado, el 3 me encantó, el 1 me encantó, entonces... Me encantaron los 3 y así se quedó. Y chicos, lo vuelvo a decir, muchísimas gracias a todos por acompañarme en este... En este viaje, en este juego. Cualquier juego que queráis que suba, ponedmelo en los comentarios. Si puedo, lo subiré. Si no puedo, pues lo diré. En plan de no puedo, porque el motivo que sea. Espero que eso, que os haya gustado. Dadle a like, chicos, porque ayudáis un montón. Compartirlo con todos vuestros amigos. Y vamos a ver la última cinemática del juego.
Making a quiet exit.
Todo es muy emotivo.
Figured I'd leave before I teared up. No one needs to see that.
I expect that honesty is part of what draws them to you.
Ay, joder, es que son vienen todos, tío.
I tried to think of a way to honor what you did. Some protocol. There isn't one. Your father invented this rule, but you defined it.
We've achieved a lot, but the initiative still needs us. And if I know my crew, you want to get back out there. Let's get to work.
Y nada, chicos, aquí, como digo, termina el epílogo, termina ya Mass Effect Andromeda en el canal. A lo mejor subiré algún gameplay ocasional, tipo escenas románticas y tal. Pero como digo, no, la historia ha terminado. Me ha encantado el juego, os lo recomiendo. Si alguien está en duda de comprarlo o lo que sea, lo recomiendo al 100%. Es un juego muy bueno, a mí me ha encantado. Tiene bugs, sí, tiene bugs, pero es muy bueno. Yo no me he encontrado ningún bug importante que digas, no puedo jugar por este bug o lo que sea. Pero lo dicho, chicos, un placer, un saludo y nos vemos en la próxima. ¡Adiós!